with the Crimea situation and what had been occurring in Ukraine, the Baltic countries and Poland asked for support. And so being here in Europe, forward deployed, serving in multiple countries, we were able to deploy the four parachute companies pretty rapidly, put boots on the ground, and then really hit the ground training. Could have only been facilitated by the relationships that we had had previously with those countries.